I want you. I want you very much.
Say when.
Well, just to make sure. How about 2:20?
From F. Scott Fitzgerald, America's most romantic author, who reveled in the fabulous lives of the rich and the glamorous, the millionaire playboys and playgirls, the sinners and the straying saints, comes his celebrated love story, Tender is the Night.
Tender is the night, so tender is the night. There's no one in the world except the two of us. Should tomorrow find us disenchanted, we have shared a love that few have known.
Show Golden Girl the town.
You sure?
I'm sure of you, darling.
You're presumptuous. Nicole is well, as I don't need you to tell me.
Accusing my father, the most perfect human being I ever knew, of this sordid criminal act.
Misjudge you, Doctor. Thought you had an anatomical interest in Rosemary.
Did you come here to make love to me? Or just to see if I still wanted to make love to you?
Against the pleasure-filled playgrounds of the fabled Riviera, the glitter of Rome, the beauty of Venice, the majesty of the Alps, the sensuous syncopated bistros of Paris, the striking creations of the famous Parisian designer Balmain, unfolds the story of the gayest, wildest era of our century. Tender is the Night.